resurrection. Release the true power that resides within. I know where we're going. Oh, god damn it. Didn't mean to hit that. Yes, resurrection. I know where we're going with this. We are going to get the devil trigger. But first... Oh. Spend all of my proud souls. Never mind. Okay. Ooh. I can see you, Blue Wall Fragment. I can see you there. I'm gonna get you. Drop kick your team. Hell yeah. Hey. Wait, no. This one's for Dante. Never mind. Go through. Ah, these guys. I don't like these guys. Why kick it? Why not just...
Damn it.
You didn't... Oh my god. That thing was already pre-cut. It's fish. Oh, take the orbs. Ow. Let me snatch you. Oh, come on, I got one to throw. Damn it. Oh. You get out of here. You get out. You are going in. You. Damn it. Damn. That was a lot of effort. That took so long. It's okay. It's all right. Being there. Big now loading screens. Oh. Oh, this fucking place. So, here's my train of thought. Why is there even a Nero chess piece? Do you want to play a game, Nero? It involves dice and luck. Concerning life and death in this hell, we are the ones who weave that spell. If moving forward is what you intend, then guiding your other self to the door is what we recommend. And now, your fate we decide. Strike us, or your progress will be denied. Ha, rhyming. I bet they thought it was funny. Oh god, that is horrible. Hang on. Oh god, look at it. let it fall. That looks really bad. It's a 5. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh god, it's red. Oh, time to fight. What? Oh. Did it literally survive? Okay. Well, with speed, that's not really an issue, is it? What if I just go here? Oh, get up. La 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 la. Not really a non-issue. I can even... Can I just throw a dropkick inside it? Yeah. See? Not really an issue. You who grasp the die with devilish hand, your fate sealed by the die's command. No matter what fortune you hope to receive, with your devilish touch, an unknown fate the die will weave. Ooh, spooky! Big six! Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. God damn it, another hit. Hey, behave yourself. Wow. So many of them. God damn it. Thought you could parry that. Another one. Another die. Oh, no, nothing with you. Here we go. Pop you. It's a 2. Hey, maybe it's not a red this time. 1, 2, it's a blue! Orbs, use your speed. It's like Christmas. Bam. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's another red. Oh boy. Lasers again, really? I kind of wish there was enemies to fight, because at least that's more interesting than 30 seconds of running around from a laser, which I can just, you know, do in a big circle like this. Kind of missing the point here. Yeah, just kind of... It's not very exciting, I know. Oh, what the fuck can you do? Oh, yeah, we... Hey, we did it. There you go. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yellow. Woot. Teleport. I like the lighting effect. Fucking 1. Into a red. No. Got that as well. Hang on, you do it. No, oh, trying to drop it. Get on! set this menu. What a fucker. Ah, come on, I did table hopper as well. Alright, drop it. That was cool, right? I'm cool. So apparently I have to visit the statue up here. Of course. Hey. At least white means nothing. Let the die land. I don't want to see it. Of course. Of course it is. You go in circles, in circles, in circles. I think this is the most times I got this, like this circle running thing. So yeah, while we delay 30 seconds, let's talk about that Devil May Cry 5, eh? And how it looks like it's probably gonna be the best game in human history that isn't Spider-Man. Spider-Man has become my favorite game in like forever. Oh look, we made it. I can still control him. That's... Hey. Alright, I did it right. Do I have enough orbs to buy the last blue? I don't. It's... Man, I wish there was some sort of microtransaction that I can buy to help me get that last blue orb. Damn. This is a really cool fight. And Nero's weird Devil Bringer still. It's weird. Good lighting effect. What? What is this? How did the Yamato break in two? Why is it there? Who is that? Oh, right.
So, you've come.
I really dig his design, even though he like doesn't
fit in.
I am Agnus.
Like the beef.
Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words. Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard the rip of true.
How many times do you step on your trousers?
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk?
What a jackass.
Great.
These enemies are cool.
Demons.
This is all Kratos doing. It was Kratos who ordered you to follow the Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I can't tell what triggers his stutter. All I know is that if you stand here and you do this, you do that. That's basically this entire fight. No.
Jackass, answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this.
Stop stalking my hand like a creepo.
Could we isolate and bind demonic? It could enable us to conquer the world.
I don't want to conquer the world.
That is the wish of His Holiness.
I thought we were some Christian church religion.
And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, soon, so shall I.
That's a bit excessive.
See, for just a small fraction of my research has yielded. Look how beautiful this white armor stands.
You have no idea the hardship to make just one armor.
Evidently not.
I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So was you who made the gate.
Yes, yes, the Hell Gate.
Man, the word Hell Gate is such an overused term.
Extremely powerful devil's arm. It proves sufficient.
Cool.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest.
That's excessive, man. You stabbed me like 3 times already.
Soon, you shall be my next subject. Experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you and that arm.
Never.
Oh, they're in, huh? Wow, my clothes are durable, huh?
him out.
Oh no. And this is where Nero dies and you change to Dante. Just kidding. Of course not. What? How convenient. Why did you transform into a Mothman? Man, what an edgelord.
How? Not even I could succeed in restoring it!
Escape hole for you. Now you can leave. Ooh, bye. You've unlocked Devil Trigger. I was expecting.
I should get back to headquarters. If what Ogner said is true, Kratos must have known something.
He needs to do the laugh where he goes. God damn it. A sword imbued with tremendous magic, it unleashed its latent power within Nero. Cool, Devil Trigger. Now you can do this. Yeah, big fucking red orb. Can you break these? Or the chair. Yep, break the chair. Can't break the office equipment. Break this chair though. Alright, get out of here. Break these. Break this. Yeah, break this. Oh, right. For some reason, the headquarters is like really far away. It makes no sense how why you should go this far to even get to it. This doesn't make any sense. Then again, half of this game doesn't make any sense, but hey. It's the fun. That's the fun in it, isn't it? Let's break these. Get all them orbs. Yeah. That one. I need to remember how to get that one. Because that one's very... Just sting her off here. Damn it. I'm pretty sure it's just sting her off there. Yeah. I knew it. All right. Cool, 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 cool. We got more blue orb fragments. Cool. Really cool and awesome. And dropkick. It's just weird to see after he dropkicks, he just face plants. Right, time to use the devil trigger, right? Yeah! Something very satisfying about finishing this. Look, I'm always gonna call it Stinger. See this? Yep. Above. What? Oh right, the secret mission's over there. I'll do that on my own free time. Not now. I know I'm gonna be obsessed by completing it. Come on. Does surprisingly a lot of damage.
Come on!
Come on! Alright, go through this. Wow, the mission isn't over yet. That's interesting. God damn it. game. Shit. Trying to make me do, and I will get everything. Oh, I don't want to just run off the edge. And I'm out. To get to the back of the fountain. Wow, I got a long way to go. It's okay. I've got to run. Do I fight these guys? Bet your fucking ass I will. It was worth the fight. They took a lot of damage though. Well, I mean, they did a lot of damage to me. Not they took a lot, they did a lot. Oh, now I can jump to the top. That's bullshit. Here's the confusing thing, is it supposed to seal when a person walks past? Whatever, I'm just gonna leave. Surprisingly, still more of this segment's going on. I don't understand this bit though. Why make me walk this? When you're just gonna end it like here.
A forest?
Where the hell am I?
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
See ya, fucker.
How much could he really know?
A lot more than you, kid. Lot more than you. That was a crazy long mission. Cool. I like the A ranks. I get a lot. Next,